identify to another agent's group. Proceed.
Got a visual on additional hostiles in the memorial compound. They're moving south. There's a gate between you. It looks closed from here.
Agent, you'll need to find a way to open that gate. We need you to secure the memorial and remove the True Sun's forces. If they maintain this outpost, the True Sun's will be a direct threat to the campus.
Portable device detected.
Got a breach! Spread out! Find the intruders! Get away from me!
I need to nail this guy!
I'll finish that agent!
Vitória!
Serious trauma detected.
No, that can't be all of them. Check the interior while I get Henry's people to maintain the perimeter.
Oi. Okay, Maya.
You should be approaching a small museum. Need you to make sure it's clear.
Não, vai arrumar, preocupa não. Vai arrumar sim.
Needed.
That's it!
Detected.
Perfect. Sync their system with Isaac, and hopefully we can get a better idea of what they've been planning. Damn it. The Trusons have turned the memorial into a base. There's an area beneath you with increased security. Isaac can't access data on this location. Stay alert. I don't know what you're walking into.
Charlie, kill those fuckers! Bravo, get the rest of those motor rounds into the tunnels! careful with those rounds. You want to kill everybody in here?
Hear that? Fuck this noise. How much?
DC-62 detected.
Heads up. Isaac just ID'd those shells as chemical weapons. We can't afford to let the True Sons escape with those. You gotta find a way to close up that tunnel.
Inventory.
According to the schematics Isaac pulled upstairs, we can lock that tunnel door from their control center. That should keep them from being able to transport those mortars loaded with DC-62.
Scanning map data.
There's a whole network of tunnels. Let me patch Kelso in. Have you seen this?
No, I haven't. But it explains how they've been moving DC-62 around the city.
That should keep them from getting more of those mortars. Good work. Go on ahead back up. The team from the campus has taken position inside the memorial. If you hadn't stopped them, I know they would have used those weapons on us, and we would have ended up like Castle. I can't tell you how relieved I am to have you on our side. Thank you. Today, we dealt a great blow to the True Sun's infrastructure. We confiscated a massive cache of chemical weapons and eliminated their stronghold near the campus. You should be proud. You saved a lot of lives today.